Hello, Scroggy McScroggy here at your service. How y'all doing? I've a wee story to tell you, if you don't mind. I'm sure you'll appreciate it. It's one of my better ones. It's completely true as well. Happened only yesterday. Last week. Happened recently. There I was, stalking this fly in the farmer's barn. Sitting on my milking stool where I'm all sat. And the fly got nearer and nearer. I'm taking dinner time, so I watched it, and it buzzed right in front of me, and I thought, I'd take my chance here. That fly is getting nearer and nearer to the milk bucket. It sat on it, and then it buzzed around. I took this jump. I thought, I'll take my chance. It was like something out of the Matrix, you know. The Trinity, you know, the camera going round. I thought, I'm going to get this tinker here. But, I ended up in the bucket, drowning. I thought, I've had it here. I saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Time passed, I thought, I'm doomed here. I remember being a wee taddy back in the day. I remember actually being in the spawn, and there I was, drowning in this big bucket of milk. I thought, right, I've had it. But then I remembered the words that my father said, never give up. Think of your happy place. Because there I was, leaping about, thinking it's completely futile. Then I realised I was actually standing on a lump of cheese that I'd made myself from all that flapping and flailing about. So, I guess the moral of the story is, look before you leap. No. Pride comes before a fall. No. Check your flies. No. No, this is it. Definitely. The moral of the story is, never give up. Never, ever give up. Thank you and good night. I'll see you another time. Catty bye the news.